obviously everyone is scared and everyone is praying to God that they save them, because this virus is really deadly. It's really difficult to spend 24 hours in a single room, and the problem is that you have heard on the news that this virus can spread from human to human, so we do not have that much interaction with our friends as well. Try to learn Chinese language and some new skills from the internet, and try to keep yourself busy so that this depression of virus and this fear of virus just couldn't harm you. So these kind of things we have been trying to make ourselves busy. We have been interacting with each other with the help of WeChat. So whenever any news came from our country or any news came from Chinese government, they guys tried to inform us through WeChat. We are not saying that you should took away all the students from here. At least took away the families from here, because they are really scared. As you already know, that this virus is really dangerous for the family. In the starting, when the city was locked down for 1 or 2 days, it was really difficult for us to manage our grocery shopping. But within 1 or 2 days, Chinese government tried to compensate with us, and they gave us free home delivery service for our grocery needs. And they have been providing 3 times a day free meal for all the students over here who have been living in dormitories. I have been in contact with my family right from the 20th January towards now. When the first came to know about the coronavirus, they were really scared, and they were really here. And they just called me and said, please come back, we don't want you to study over there. And now they are kind of really calm when I told them that we are not going outside, and thank God they have been taking very good care of us.